Hi again, it's Dan in the basement, and this is the Music Man Sabre reissue bass. Now, back in 1978, Music Man brought out this superb new bass, which featured two pickups instead of the one standard in the Stingray. Now, for reasons I'm not too sure of, they originally phased out the Sabre bass in around 1991. But it's really, really good to see that Sabre Bass is back, going from strength to strength, and we have a model here for you to have a look at today. Now, starting headstock end, coming down the neck, instantly identifiable headstock, but look at this beautiful piece of wood. This is a lovely bird's eye maple. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna just flip the bass over in this position so you can see the back of the neck as well. There we go. Absolutely fantastic. Also available in flame maple as well. But this is my favorite, the bird's eye. Looks absolutely superb. Now the finish on here is like a vintage yellowed kind of coating, which again brings out the bird's eye and it makes it look absolutely superb. Very honey-like. Okay, flipping it back over again. Straight down the fretboard, we've got 21 frets here, and it's a 41 millimeter nut. So a good handful there, not a jazz bass by any means. The frets are of a high and wide profile. As I say, they come all the way down the fretboard, with these lovely large black dots as well. So you're not gonna lose where you are. And it was really nice, I say glossy finish on there as well, which really makes it shine. Okay, coming down to the business end, off the maple neck, which incidentally is available with a rosewood fretboard as well. Onto a nice big chunk of ash. So it's got a little bit of weight with it as well. You know, nothing too bad. It just feels nice and substantial. Into the body, nice big high mass bridge. Around electronics, we've got bass and treble boost and cut. Something to point out about these controls is there's no center click. So really, if you're used to finding that center click and then working your way around from there, you're gonna have to find another way of guesstimating where you are. It's a small point, doesn't really matter in the grand scheme of things, but for me, I'd prefer that click in there. Master volume, output jack. And then we've got two pickups. One in the bridge position, one in the neck position. And replacing the original Sabre configuration, we've got a five-way switch here, which gives you a set of pickup position configurations. So I'm gonna run through them. I'm gonna play each of them for you with a bit of finger style and a little bit of pick style as well, so you can hopefully hear the difference between those. It makes the bass really, really flexible, actually. There's some really cool sounds available. So we're going to start all the way down at position number one, all the way back like so, and this is going to give us the bridge coils in parallel. We're going to do a little bit of pick first and then a little bit of finger style after, so you can hear that. Here we go. Bit of slap style as well. Unmistakable bite of a Music Man bass there. Okay, switching over to position number two. I like this we're going to start bringing in the front pickup now. So we've got the bridge coils in parallel once again, but we've also got the rear coil of the neck pickup as well. So this is going to soften the sound a little bit. Okay, so a little bit of finger style to begin with. Again, a little bit of slap style there. Excellent. And then my favorite position at the moment is position 3, right in the middle. This is all four coils in parallel. Smoother sound with an extra bit of low end energy from that front pickup. This sounds really cool. Have a listen to this. Finger style. Excellent, I like that sound a lot. Position 4 now. This is moving down to the rear coil of just the neck pickup. So this is going to sound really, really nice, nice sort of single coil type sound. Let's have a listen to this, bit of finger style. Little bit of slap style. Excellent, great sound. Finally, moving to position 5. This is our neck coils in parallel. So just the front pickup on its own. Let's have a listen to that. Okay, this is finger style. So, superb. A little bit of a lengthy run through all the different settings on just that single switch, but you get the idea, and this is the point of the video review really, so we can hear what the bass is capable of. I put lots of other information about the color options available with this bass guitar and some more of the other specifications as well. But for now, I hope that you've enjoyed listening to this bass. I think there's a cracking set of tones available, along with those unmistakable, should I say, Music Man sounds. So this is the Music Man Sabre reissue. As I say, I shall catch up with you again soon, and I hope you've enjoyed checking it out.